The Colorado Springs Airport is remembering the victims of a deadly plane crash 30 years ago. On March 3, 1991, 20 passengers and 5 crew members were killed on United Airlines Flight 585. The plane was headed from Denver to the Springs when it went into an uncontrollable dive and crashed a few miles away at Widefield Community Park. There is now a memorial sitting area there to honor those victims.